how to immediately differentiate fearful thinking from intuition. Fearful thinking will keep you in procrastination, predictability, and what is familiar. Fear will make your body feel tight. Huge tell, fearful thinking will have you in the past or in the future. Intuition resides in the present moment. Your tell of intuition is will have you do something different. It doesn't talk a lot and it resonates in your whole body as true. Intuition is consistent. Follow me for more tips.